is about how the Donald card will go down. I'll do a separate video about that. But just remember the way the TV show has gone back.
Get your bow, Luna.
One referencing those moments. So obviously there'll be a sort of wink at that when he has the reunion with Jon Snow. But do you think in the way the show
gets a bow? Get the loot.
It'll be prophetic. Jaime will take up the honorable cause as he tells Jon Snow back here during season one of the Night's
Watch. Get your bow, Luna.
Now again, that's jumping way further ahead in the story. There's so much that has to happen before then, but there's only 6 episodes, so I'm not expecting them to get moments with every single character at Winterfell. Just the ones I mentioned, like Tyrion, Brienne, Bran Stark, Jon Snow.
Oh, dude!
And then again with Cersei before she winds up dying. So just leave all your requests for bonus videos in the comments below. There'll be a new Q&A on Tuesday like I would normally do, but I'll post a new video tomorrow. And because there's a lot of new TV
Luna.
For a while, let me know if you want me to do Star Trek videos. Westworld hasn't quite started yet, but they've started to do interviews, so I might do a new Westworld Season 2 video soon. But congratulations to the latest HBO Now giveaway winner, TLM. Please private message me on the back end of my channel so I can get your contact details. Click here to learn all about the Golden Company, Jon Snow theory, and you can click here for all my other Season 8 videos. Thank you so much for watching. Everybody stay awesome. I'll see you guys tonight.